So legs hip width apart, just shake off through your hands, shake off through your hips, releasing off. Okay, all we need to do is to give a little shake. So little shake to the side, release off through your hips. Deep back your width. Okay, now tilt forwards and backwards for me. So tilt forwards and back, forwards and back. Now side to side, so just lift through the hips, and what we're going to do is add all those moves together and circle around. So release through your shoulders, hold your shoulders there, and just turn through your hips. Keep that going. Okay, now come on up to one tiptoe and roll. Let's change the other way. Let the hip forwards. Roll it round. 4, 3, 2. And back to the little shake. Little shake. Nice and easy. Okay guys, next move. We go up, medium, down. Medium, up. So you've got a little V shape going on. Side to side, lift, back, down, lift. You know where we're going with this. Ready? Let's speed up, guys. Lift, lift and down. Think Beyonce. Do anything with your arms. And shake those hips. Let's go. Woo! Two more. Change sides. Lift, down, back. Ready again. Have we got that, guys? Woo! Right next. Give me a little shimmy. Shimmy into the move. Shake those shoulders. Okay, now at the same time, I want you to shake your butt and shake your shoulders. Everything is wobbling. Right, ready for my favorite move. Let's go. Forwards. So just tilt through the hip. Pushing forwards. And what we're going to do is just speed this up. Add the arms if you like. Woo! Come on, guys. Ready? With your favorite freestyle. So I promise you, if you do this every day until next Valentine's, you're going to be on it, guys. And that was our special post-Valentine's.